The challenge of any radio program like The Shadow Knows is that God knows. And God knows your intent. And if your intent is to do no harm, then you really do not do any harm. And to do not do any harm, you have to be willing to say to someone, it looks like you're in struggle. How can I help you in a way that won't harm you? How can I help you achieve your goals today, or your vision for this week, or your mission for this year?